greatest stars for our program. You saw one of them at the beginning just a moment ago, the Raging Bull, and here he is in our opening match.
All ready to do action against Lee Ramsey. Of course, you indicated Jim Crockett lining up the great matches. This is the 50th anniversary of Jim Crockett Promotions, and we promised at the early part of this year that we would have great matches for you, and we've had them, Bob.
Yes, sir, fans, the Raging Bull, Manny Fernandez and Lee Ramsey. As he was riding Ramsey, Ramsey made it to the ropes, and he's going to have to break and back away. But the Bull, he's like a bull when you turn him loose in the ring, Johnny.
Yes, look at the concentration and intensity this man carries in the ring. Carries him through to many, many victories. And he's got a tough competitor in Lee Ramsey on his hands. But see if the Bull can handle it. The action picks up.
Over the ropes for the hip toss. Speaking of outstanding stars and great wrestlers, great professional wrestlers during this hour, we're going to see the world's champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair, right here. Also, we got such stars as Ron Bass, Kendo Nagasaki, Nature Boy Buddy Landell, another Nature Boy, also during this hour. And the man that is really putting the heat on the world champion right now and having a lot of help, the big Russian, Nikita Koloff.
Not to forget, one half of the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Arn Anderson, will be on the program. And of course, I hope you get to talk somewhere in the hour with Ric Flair about the adversaries he has for his title around here.
Ramsey face down on the mat, the Bull with those legs. And the way he's got him crossed, Johnny, he really got the pressure to the knees as he's now helping Ramsey to his feet. Into the ropes. What a chop from the Bull.
Oh, the Bull can deliver them chops and also the elbows. Many times a flying elbow off the ropes. There is Flair moved by the Bull out of the corner. Cross body right. We could have a winner right here, Bob.
With a cross body ride off of the ropes. Having hooked the leg as Ramsey was on the mat. The Raging Bull in our opening match has made quick work of Lee Ramsey. And what a win it was for the Bull. Watch his crossbody ride in slow motion, Johnny. It's simply a beautiful maneuver.
It certainly was. The Bull almost went over Ramsey's head and got him so high, but it brought him the victory.